This is day one in Milan, Italy. It's like after 8 or whatever in the evening, and we are dressed. We're gonna go and get something to eat. So, let's go.
Because if the tour was
she says straight ahead.
So what? They demand money.
Eventually they're gonna scam us.
I felt bad because I know, right?
I felt bad because we got
it. I thought about it when we was there. I was just hoping to call her because I'm like, this is the first time we use it.
Is it?
Oh, look at the McDonald's.
So cool. 800 meters.
Do you know what 800 meters is? Sneakers. I was talking about those doing the flats, but I don't remember the shoes hurting me when I was in Mexico. They were killing my poor feet. Yes, like in the center of my foot, like right where the boot fits.
Like it was dislocated, like a kneecap had shifted over or something. And I used to record it. My hair looked crazy. Curls fell.
I don't know what you're expecting. You just check the weather. I didn't even check the weather. It just started raining as soon as we finished getting dressed.
Where are you going? call him. I didn't tell me how beautiful this girl is.
I know. Look at that. It's at our big age. It's not me. Not my back account.
Mine is still trying to compromise.
Mine don't even know what's happening yet. We came here around 9 a.m. Now we're starting to get up.
Get out, that is crazy.
You should be taking a nap. You should be taking a nap.
Oh, stop playing hacky strong.
Do you have a hard time going to sleep when you take a nap in the day?
Hell no, I'd be knocked out. Maybe because I've been working hard, that's why. But I hope I'm going to sleep.
So we should go down here.
Yeah. Let me see this. This is kind of like New York. We thought we were lost, but we were just right around the corner. In the car's video, you couldn't really see anything to get up close and personal with this.
She just looked at me earlier.
He had a problem with them being my video. Oh my god. They wanted a picture, that is so cute. It is kind of cold outside, but we just finished eating. We're trying to find a gelato so we can get some ice cream because we didn't get any dessert. But yeah, this is the fit. I showed you guys already, but I'm using my phone. I think I would kind of wait it out if I had my camera with me. So, just to be safe. Oh, so sweet. You took a picture of the lovely couple. Where is the gelato?
Everybody's closed.
They closed. I thought the other place was open. Ugh.
Mm.
see if we could try to find it. 4 minutes.
Walking?
I don't like it.
Girl, we're gonna be able to walk all over the place. Okay, she found something. Set 4 minutes, wait. We're gonna get lost, so let's just say 6 minutes. We have to add some time in there. The night breeze feels so amazing. I should wear something more thicker, but. Can I open this? Why was I pushing it? Milan, Italy is so quiet. We have this huge balcony, which is crazy. I thought I could have seen Latoya. It's 4:50 a.m. in Italy right now. Outside looks so quiet and so peaceful. I love it. Sun is rising.